Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, I am Vishal Kamble, student of first year Electrical Engineering F Division, Zeal College of Engineering and Research. In this video, I am going to explain my project topic Geothermal Power Plant. I had participated in this mini project competition which is organized by Zeal College of Engineering and Research. We have completed this project under the guidance of Professor Rishikesh Deshmukh sir and my teammates are Rutuja, Nitesh and Sakshi. For this project we will require a turbine which is a fan type material and refills which will work as a pipe inside the earth's crust and a generator and LED lights and cardboard. Geothermal power plants are used in order to generate electricity by the use of geothermal energy, the earth's internal thermal energy, which means heat energy. This power plant uses hydrothermal resources that have both. Hydro means water and heat, thermal energy, and heat means thermal energy. It requires a high temperature between 300 to 700 degree Fahrenheit. Now let's see how it works. Hot water is pumped from deep underground earth's crust through a pipe which is connected to a turbine. When this hot water reaches the surface, it is converted into steam. This pressurized steam spins the turbine which is connected to a generator that produces electricity. This steam is further cooled down in a cooling tower and condenses back in the water which is released in earth's crust through an injected pipe. The electricity generated by this generator is supplied in cities or villages. This is how the geothermal power plant works. Thank you.